don't control it all. Tell folks that the third box four is past the fifth, Gary six, North and Gary six, the fifth off the past the fifth. At 3:14 is your next lead, that number eight is second. Tell folks that third and seventeen, third and 14, take your numbers like I say, third. Tell folks the second. He's been passing that car tonight. He's put by Gunner, draw the fourth. RJ set the fifth, Travis the sixth. Rob runs first, halfway home, in the 3:14. Joe Close runs second in the 14, Gunner 58. Rob scoot over to 7. RJ to 25. Gary and Travis are out of the race. Run that 14 down and see if he can catch him and pass it back to the runner up spot. Then he gets to 3 and 4 really good. It seems like he pushes a little bit off too. But he's slowly reeling that number 14 in. Go. Your eight leaders in that 3:14. Joe Close runs second in that number 14. Gunner Chips runs third in that orange 8. Rob Scootover runs fourth in 7. And RJ runs fifth. Perfect. Joe got around. That might have been a second change in second here. It does. That'll move. Gunner Chips up in second, that number 8, drops to go to third. Let's see if Joe can track him back down. He's got five laps to go. White flag. Looks like Joe's got back around Gunner. Great winner going to drop BB. The 3:14. Joe Close will come home second. And the 14. Gunner Chips will round out the podium in the number 8. Drop speed over 4th. RJ sleep 5th. JJ, you want to take pictures? Top 3 in front of the tower there for pictures. That'll be Rob, Joe, and Gunner. Okay, over here, guys, for the picture.
Generator, please?
Yeah,
ran out of gas.
What happened?
Ran out of gas. Shut off right now.
I accidentally got into you. I got into the wall. Jumped me up into the
air. Am I
allowed
to go with this one back?
Alright, eight sprint, eight main. Jake Brooks, Landon Phillips, Todd Newsom, Rico and Sonny, JJ Hitt, JR Simon.